วัสดีค่ะ Hi guys I'm Bo the Thai here today I will take you to tour at my garden small garden in my house what I'm planting what vegetable what flower that I have okay let's goThis is a fruit. It's like a cherry. Red inside. Plum. It's used for ingredient for cooking any dish. This plum tree is natural growing.Small bitter gourd. It's very useful. Have many nutrients. They said can help protect to start to have a cancer. So you should eat, but the taste very bitter. And I grow many eggplant. No have time to take care.You see, and don't eat often, so it start to be old already. But when it fall down, then we'll have a seedling. Many, I grow many. How to make a lot of fruit? You have to lift the leaf out like this. You see, I lift the leaf out, and we have more fruit.Local tomato. This one is put in papaya salad. Very small. Lime leaf. This one lime leaf, you can take to the leaf for cooking. The famous is the dish that's called tom yum.You have to have this leaf on it. It make the flavor taste spicy. It's big tree now. Hot chili. Lemongrass. Mango. Still green mango.Custard apple, aloe vera, chains of love. Why it's called like this? Because the flower is look like a heart. Then they connect.Like a chains, many chains, so they call chains of love. Jasmine flower. Hello, so you enjoy that I'm touring at my house. I will try to grow more and clean out of my garden now. So if you are new here, make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking the red icon below and give a thumb up and share to your friend and following me so you will see how I manage my garden and how my garden is growing.Please support me. Thank you so much. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ